has a man ahead of the pack. Thomas 2-0, back in front. They score! Robert Thomas, 1-0.
The wheelhouse, top of the circles. The play goes the other way. Great speed by Kyrou. Chips it ahead to Robert Thomas, to Tarasenko, to Thomas, and thanks for coming. It is a 1-0 lead for the St. Louis Blues. A terrific give and go there by Robert Thomas and Vladdy Tarasenko of their lack of experience.
And now Kyrou around Samarukov in a goal. He scores! Unbelievable play!
Defenseman that was injured in training camp after a good year last year in the KHL. That stutter step move to the inside, he bit on it. And once he bit, and once his skate started pointing to the inside of the ice, watch Kyrou, sees it there, the kid gets caught, and then now it...
Drops it off for Draisaitl. Trying to find some open ice, he does. A shot, and he scores! Draisaitl! Off the goal, posted in, and it's 2-1.
Thing down, then he puts a little power into his step. See right here, it looks like he's going to slow down, and there's a little backing up, and he makes that quick move to his left. Brown went out to challenge him, but an excellent move there by a world-class player, and now he's in the middle of the ice, much like that first up.
David trying to lift it over the head of Binnington. Then a shot, they score from the right side, I think, by Bouchard. It found its way in. It's 2-2.
Hear him tapping his stick on the ice right here on the left side. He wanted it. He got it back from Bouchard, number 75. And then he nearly scores on the short side, beating Binnington.
Oh, at the line. For Kyrou to Tarasenko in a clear shot. He scores! Tarasenko! Is he hot?
All the way around. I mean, led by Falk. His pass was a hot potato to Kyrou. Kyrou shows some incredible mitts to knock this puck out of midair right here. And then he feeds, somehow he finds Tarasenko beyond the stick blade of the veteran Duncan Keith. And then a wicked little move, looking like he's going to go on a little wrister there.
Saw it. Drops it back to Krug. On for Tarasenko. Krug, now Perron, one-timer rebound. He scores! Saw it, gets the rebound! A power play goal!
Neutral zone face-off because of the start of the period. Get into the offensive zone. Go Tarasenko to Krug. One-timer by David Perron, and a good one-timer. Tough for the goalie to control this one here. And he does make a save, but there is again. Saw.